Hello all, welcome to IQ Pop. In our previous lecture, we had discussed about variable, constant, literals, identifiers and tokens in C. Now in this lecture, we will check out them using some C code. Hey, the concept of memory we had discussed in previous class, that I had told you that when you declare some variable, some space, memory space, is going to be reserved for that variable in the memory, and it has that space is having some unique address, okay, and the value of the variable is going to be stored in that space, okay. So here two things we will test, that how to see the address of that variable is one thing, another is size of that Rama's size is going to be allotted or reserved for the int. So int a, we have one variable and say value, int a is one variable and we are assigning 45 to a. So in memory, the some space for a is reserved, has been reserved, and that space will have some unique address, and we are going to see what is that address or at which address this A is resides, okay. So usually we use percent %u and ampersand %a represent address of A. So do it, okay, no error, run it. So you can see here 6356743, one address is coming, but this is one thing we should keep in our mind, that this is a relative address, this is not actual address. Now instead of percent %u, because percent %u shows us unsigned integer, but it is an address, so we should use percent %p, it is a pointer. So now you see what happens, no error, run, see, now the address came in form of hexadecimal number, okay. So this is the address of A in memory, okay. So value of A we will print here, which will be 45, address of A will be printed here, and size of A, and means how much memory space is reserved for A. We are going to test that one. So there is a function size of, which returns the amount of memory occupied by this variable, so A, right, so size of A, so it will return how much memory space is occupied by A in the memory. So execute it, zero errors, run it. So look at the output. Okay, A equal to 45, yes, A equal to 45, it is printing address of A, at this one, okay, same address is printing, size of A equal to 4. So in my machine, it is allocating 4 bytes for integer, okay, so it is integer type variable, okay, alright. So if I want to check what happens if I convert A to float, okay, for convenience give the new line also, okay, compile, no error, run. Now look at the situation. Okay, a equal to 0 is showing because I have given here percent %d, but a became a floating point number, so I'll write percent %f here. Alright, so compile it, no error. Yeah. Now value of a, it is printing in form of floating point number, address it is showing the same address, and size of float is 4 according in my machine. Okay, so if I make it short int, then compile, no error, run. Here I must change it to d. Compile, no error, run. See, value of a is 45, address is changed, and size of a is now 2, because short int is allocated 2 bytes in the memory. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, share, and subscribe to watch more videos.